is a communist. He is a racist. He is worse than Hitler. He says he wants to destroy the world.
We're against socialism in America.
It always leads to communism.
It's a Marxist regime, basically. The Obama administration, the Democratic Party, is going totally to the left, so extreme now.
America is in the grip of a mass citizen revolt against the agenda of President Barack Obama and the Democrats. But just how real are the roots of this supposedly grassroots uprising?
This initiative is funded by the high end. We call it AstroTurf.
The AstroTurfing of healthcare reform.
The AstroTurf. AstroTurf.
AstroTurf.
AstroTurf, etc., etc.
AstroTurfing is something we use to describe fake grassroots organizations.
These citizens groups are bogus, and what we're really seeing is the fine hand of the corporate propagandist at work.
Determined to find out if these charges were true, I went undercover, finding mysteriously well-funded groups convincing citizens to oppose healthcare reform.
Hands off our healthcare.
Americans for Prosperity is a grassroots organization.
Meeting supposedly independent experts.
I am not getting a penny for what I'm doing.
Who turned out to be fronting for the oil industry.
What now?
And revealing how that ultimate citizen uprising, the Tea Parties.
It's a movement that is sweeping the nation all across the country.
It may involve millions of people.
Mr. President, here we are
being secretly guided to suit the agendas of America's corporate elite.
We are drowning in propaganda, drowning in it. It's making real democracy all but impossible.
People are very much unaware of the front groups, unaware of how their thoughts are being manipulated and how their actions are actually being manipulated in many cases.
We are here at our own expense, in our own interest.
This is essentially deception on a massive scale.
This is not some corporate sponsored thing.
Yet, these people have a perfect right to do it and hide their involvement in it. There seems to me to be something wrong with that.